How often should you get a mammogram? Conventional wisdom said every year, starting at 40. Then this.
American Cancer Society now has put out that statement that age 40 to 45, discuss with your doctor. After age 45 to 55, I believe, is yearly, and then every other year.
In October 2015, the American Cancer Society released these new and controversial guidelines. The ACS no longer specifically recommends starting yearly mammograms at 40. Instead, the ACS says women from 45 to 54 with average risk should get mammograms each year, leaving women younger than 45 in a gray area.
I don't like it. I think it's really scary.
Ruth Ann Chamberlain fell into that gray area. No family history of breast cancer, and she was in her early 40s.
If I hadn't found my own lump myself, and I waited till I was 50 or waited till my next regular exam with my doctor, which was a solid year out, like, you know, my stage 2B might have been 4, you know, like it's scary.
We still recommend that women get mammograms annually every year starting at age 40.
Breast radiologist Dr. Haley Sheldon says CDI has not wavered when it comes to women's health, and she worries about the message the ACS is sending.
While it's still better than nothing, if it were me or my mother or my sister, I would still say it's one x-ray, you know, once a year. It is very minimal risk and potentially can save your life.
Okay, just hold still.
At CDI, we believe mammograms save lives. We continue to recommend starting yearly screenings at 40, and we're not alone.
What we tell women is every year is appropriate for screening. The American College of Radiology endorses that, as well as the Obstetrics National Certification, or the OBGYN organizations also endorse annual.
At the end of 2015, Congress helped turn that gray area into black and white when they passed a law requiring insurance to fully cover mammograms for all women over 40.